I'm not going because I have been to a million auditions and the same thing happens every time, where I get interrupted because someone wants to get a sandwich, or I'm crying and they start laughing, or there's people in the waiting room and they're like me, but prettier and better because maybe I'm not good enough. No, maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm one of those people that has always wanted to do it, but it's like a pipe dream for me, you know, and then you said it. You change your dreams and then you grow up. Maybe I'm one of those people and I'm not supposed to. And I can go back to school and I can find something else that I'm supposed to do. Because I left to do that, and it's been 6 years, and I don't want to do it anymore.